The Math and Computational Thinking through 3D Making program, known as MPACT, structures making projects for students in grades 4 through 7, involving them in designing and making while learning embedded standards-based mathematics concepts, in addition to related spatial reasoning and computational thinking skills. In this story, shared by Catherine Habib, middle schoolers engaged in MPACT's 7th grade module designing a board game so that visually impaired and sighted players can enjoy the game together.
There was one student, Brian, and he was a kid who had been checked out of math for several years. Like, sometimes I would ask kids, like, when's the last time you felt like you understood and you were comfortable with what was happening in math? And a lot of times they would say, like, 4th grade. And he was one of those kids, and he really struggled with his multiplication tables and just basic math facts. And he was like, but really funny and fun and well-liked. So he had sort of seemed like he had made this internal decision, like, I'm not going to be here to learn math anymore because that hasn't gone well for me for quite some time. So, you know, I'm going to like make people laugh and have a good time and be social. And so that was always like this tension going on with him. And it was cool because doing the MPACT project, I saw him kind of come to life because he could use his people skills and his ability to, like, you know, get people on board at the same time that he was doing math, and the math was accessible to him even given the gaps that he had. So watching him get to engage in that project and be a leader in his group, and like, he picked the structure of the game that they were going to do, and he was bringing stuff from home that they could use when they got to the stage where they were actually doing the making. That was really cool to see, and I love that for him.